Good morning. It's me. And I'm having a good day. I'm having a good time today. I'm going to do the Lake Z 3 times. And I'm grateful to be able to ride today. Yesterday, Tuesdays, I can't ride. Maybe I can, but it takes a lot of preparation because I've got a class in Omaha, meeting with my professor, class in Lincoln. So, you know, Tuesdays are kind of hard. So, today's not Tuesday. And I'm really looking forward to getting on my bike this morning. It's a beautiful morning. It's a perfect morning. It's a little humid, but what the hell. And I would like to introduce you to something that I purchased the other day to make my bike riding a better and easier place. Okay, you ready? These, I know how hot those are. They're bike shorts. I know. They're hot. Slow down, everybody. And I did this. I'm wearing different shoes because the shoes that I was wearing, it's really hard to feel the pedals. And so when you want to switch your feet and then they kind of get stuck and then you can't place them right, it's a bitch. So I just had these shoes. So, got shorts, proper shorts, and it really does make your ride easier. Just craziness. Also, we kind of moved the seat post, so you know, it's a whole thing. It's a whole process, and today is a beautiful, good day. Today, I'm gonna tape part of my ride for you because I've got a little armband action going on. So we're gonna try to tape part of the ride. I realized last time when I taped part of the ride that. Basically, I was just taping the sky, or videoing the sky, tape. What is that? Does anybody do that anymore? I don't think so. Anyway, I was videoing the sky, and so I'm going to try to, I don't know, angle the camera a little differently today and see if that works. So I'll take you along, my friends, my loved ones, my peeps, vague people who are watching this for no reason. I'll take you all. So hope you're having a good day. I am. And we'll talk to you again soon.